He is the son of Colvale. Okay? We are proud of him. He's a talented Padma Shri awardee. Ram Chaita, Gama, Vaya, Desha, take fame TV, celebrate AM, the best designer in the world. Models are for it. And a cook and tire killer, like Prasamesh, Takate, ever got the world ever got the dog. Cook's a model carrier. He's a talented hard worker. And he made nature.
Hi.
Nature lover. So let's pray. And his legacy should be, will be followed. Current and hard worker. System for the thing by style, the Hadi Ami Yupal. He was sick for the 6 months in Akitalon. Because it's not known. But it's sick as well. Diabetes, we were just a shaft. See, mostly you know, because of his business, and he was always abroad. And he is a Pranta Tutta, he's all artists, all the other people, and he's a Pranta Kana. Current take a level at a look, I'm taking a thing for now. So those are out of the local way. Let's take a level at the Munis Kona, the bus is like that.
I am deeply shocked to hear about the passing away of acclaimed fashion designer Padma Shri Wendell Rodricks. His contribution to the fashion industry is immense. And he was recognized internationally as one of the ace designers from India. I had many opportunities to attend his shows on various occasions. He was also an ambassador of peace and harmony.
He was a passionate lover of Goa and he took Goicha Kolwaje te don mango trees kapche ni munane bharpur prayatna kelo Kolwaje chapel morche ni munun tane pendalan prayatna kelo Kolwaje chapel ata te morpak khai kadla moment special status momentan me ashlo to. He was an activist, he was fashion designer, plus he was a writer, he has written book called Moda Goa. He has always worked for the welfare of Goa. Natural heritage destroyed, politicians, he has kabar kata Goa, he has always worked for the welfare of Goa.